Babe, cop this. I'll be back in a bit, right? You all right, sis? You off to work?
Oh, yeah. I've got a meeting later I've got to get ready for.
All right, so you're not going to court, then?
No, you know what? I'm sick of my dirty laundry being hung out in public for all the strangers to hear, so no. Although, I'm sure if Peter gets sent down, I'll be able to hear your shouts of joy ringing all over Manchester, so... I'll see you later. Yeah.
Yeah, well, good luck with the meeting, yeah?
Thanks. Hello. You found us then.
I'm here, aren't I?
You certainly are. This is Sally. She's going to be sitting in the meeting with us.
Very nice to meet you, Mrs. Waddle. And may I say what a lovely outfit you're wearing?
If you have to. Shall we get started then?
Carla! Got a minute.
Is it important?
Yeah.
Okay, Sally, would you take Mrs. Waddle through and get her whatever drink she wants?
I do a lovely milky coffee.
I'm dairy intolerant.
Fingers. I don't know if you've heard anything, but I've just had a call from Ken. He's at the court. Looks like the jury might have reached a verdict.
Blimey, that was quick. I've had longer baths.
Right, well, I just thought you might want to know.
Yeah, well, thanks for the heads up, but, whatever happens to Peter, it's not my concern anymore, you know?
Isn't it?
Nope. No, so I better get in. She's a bit...
Right, see you.
Thanks, though.
The last supplies didn't work out, which is why I'm looking for someone new.
Right, sorry, what was the problem with them?
Oh, they were useless. Kept fobbing me off with excuses why they were missing deadlines. But I'm not interested in excuses. Just results.
Well, I'm sure Mrs. Connor would agree that we pride ourselves on delivering quality goods on time every time. Isn't that right?
Right. That's right.
Well, these are the ranges. Those are the quantity I'll need and the price I'll be expected to pay for each one. So, let's talk turkey.
Talking turkey. Brilliant.
You're sure you can supply that amount in that time at the price we've just agreed on?
Yeah, I reckon so.
You don't sound too confident.
Really, it won't be a problem.
Can I just add that we have a very efficient workforce? Well, most of them anyway. And I can personally guarantee that we will hit those targets.
You're not the one I've come all this way to see, though. She is. And considering I'm offering you a lot of work here, I'm getting the distinct feeling that you'd rather be somewhere else.
Yeah, you know what, you're right.
What are you doing?
Sally will be able to help you with anything you want to know. And I do hope we can do business together. But I have to go.
Do you know, it's been a funny old day. Where were we?
I didn't think you were going to come.
You know me. Learn for punishment.
Would the foreman of the jury please stand? Have the jury reached a decision upon which they are all agreed?
Yes, we have.